If you really want to level up your rhythm guitar playing, you have got to learn the fast acoustic strumming section at the beginning of Crazy on You, the part that happens right before that awesome riff. And no, I'm not talking about that real fancy intro, that's another video for another day. I'm talking about this part right here. Now let's slow it down a little bit.